James Robert Laxer was born on December 22, 1941 and died on February 23, 2018. He was also known as Jim Laxer, was a Canadian public intellectual, political economist, historian, politician and professor at York University. Best known as co-founder of the Waffle, on whose behalf he ran for the leadership of the New Democratic Party in 1971, he was the author of more than two dozen books, mostly on Canadian political economy and history. Laxer was born in Montreal, Quebec, and was the son of Edna May and Robert Laxer, a psychologist, professor, author, and political activist. His father was Jewish and his mother was from a Protestant family. Both were members of the Communist Party of Canada and its public face, the Labour Progressive Party, with Robert Laxer being a national organiser for the party. The Laxers left the party, along with many other members, following Khrushchev's secret speech revealing Stalin's crimes, and the 1956 Soviet invasion of Hungary. James Laxer wrote about his experiences growing up during this period in his award-winning memoir Red Diaper Baby, A Boyhood in the Age of McCarthyism. Laxer hosted The Real Story, a nightly half-hour current affairs program on TVOntario in the early 1980s. He also variously wrote a column and op-ed pieces for the Toronto Star from the 1980s until shortly before his death, as well as op-ed pieces for the Globe and Mail. Laxer co-wrote and presented the five-part National Film Board documentary series Reckoning: The Political Economy of Canada in 1986, which examined Canada's economic and political relationships with the United States and the rest of the world in the dawning era of globalization. The series won a Gemini Award for Best Writing in an Information Series. The Canadian Broadcasting Corporation refused to air the series due to its critical view of free trade with the United States, which was being negotiated at the time, and it aired instead on TVOntario and other educational channels in Canada as well as a number of PBS stations in the United States.